The numbers are startling. For any parent of a child, when they hear these reports, it's getting really just the numbers are increasing so quickly. Tell us what the new data is.
Right, so these are new numbers coming from the CDC, so it's a government study, and they found that in data collected in 2008, 1 in 88 U.S. children is now identified as having autism or related disorder.